For the mathematician, Robert Remak was a Polish-German embryologist, physiologist, and neurologist, born in Posen, Prussia. Dr. Remak obtained his medical degree from Friedrich Wilhelm University in Berlin in 1838, specializing in neurology. He is best known for reducing Carl Ernst von Baer's four germ layers to three, the ectoderm, mesoderm, and endoderm. He also discovered unmyelinated nerve fibers and the nerve cells in the heart, sometimes called Remak's ganglia. He studied under Johannes Müller at the University of Berlin. Remak discovered that the origin of cells was by the division of pre-existing cells. Despite his accomplishments, because of his Jewish faith, he was repeatedly denied full professor status until late in life, and even then was denied the usual benefits of the position. Rudolf Virchow, one of the founders of modern cell theory, plagiarized the notion that all cells come from pre-existing cells from Remak. His son Ernst Julius Remak was also a neurologist, and his grandson was the mathematician Robert Remak, who died in Auschwitz in 1942.